Hi everyone, welcome back to Cody's Lab. So today I'm going to try doing a liquid nitrogen water bottle flip. Ready? Okay. I put a little hole in the lid so it won't explode. At least I hope it doesn't. Alright, ready? If it explodes, stop the camera. Like that.
You might need a few more holes.
Yeah, I might. Okay, so I've decided to punch a little bit bigger hole in the lid this time. Hopefully it won't explode. Sound good?
Yeah.
Oops. That's more than enough.
Oh, I stopped.
You stopped?
Yeah.
He doesn't want to do it. Stop it. So it looks like a liquid nitrogen flip is not really all that possible. The nitrogen gas builds up way too much pressure. When I put a hole in it to relieve the pressure, it just rocks around like a rocket and it won't land properly. It just pushes itself over. So, hope you all enjoyed. I'll see you next time.